She's Vicky. So I'll just let Vicky to introduce her to yourself. Please, Vicky.
Yeah, so hello everyone. My name is Vicky, and I am active US sales rep in Mid-Atlantic and Southeast area. It's really nice seeing you guys online.
So Vicky, I heard that you guys just like came back from States, right?
Yeah.
So can do you want to share like your experience over there? What do you guys do?
Yes.
Like, I'm sorry.
Please. Yeah. So Sam, actually we were back from ISD West. So this year, of course, analytics is a big thing for this trade show.
Definitely.
Yeah. So besides other manufacturer, of course, Acti is in. And like I have to say, our analytics solution
mm-hmm.
and our startup like amazed all of our visitors like who come to our booth.
Sorry for like very quick interrupt
yeah.
because you just speaking of Sarah. That if you, I mean, as audience, if you guys still don't know what Sarah is, check on our website and just type in Sarah, or you will see there's like a small blank over there on the right hand side,
yeah.
and you will see Sarah. Sarah is kind of, I gotta say, it's like a voice control item. So we will talk about these like in the future and later. I'll let Vicky do keep continuing, sorry.
Yeah, so I would say analytics, like for a retail project of all the verticals,
mm-hmm.
like amaze our customers. That would be the biggest like, I would say, feedback from the trade show.
I see. So after the trade show, usually, I mean, you must like go to some other like your personal business trip, right?
Of course.
So did you like visit some like interesting customers or like project or do any site survey which, you know, inspire us more?
Yeah. So after the trade show, I traveled to my assigned territory
mm-hmm.
For some on-site visit, not only for the pre-sale engineering, but
yeah.
also for the post-sale services.
Mm-hmm.
So one of the most interesting projects I would like to share with you guys is a project which I did before. It's a project, a hotel project in Washington, D.C. It's W Hotel Project.
Do you get a chance to stay there overnight?
Unfortunately, I didn't, but I
That's
hope
fine.
I can do that next time. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, so the reason for this project is because it's not only using the general surveillance system, it's also using our analytics solution, the people
mm-hmm.
counting solution.
Okay.
So the goal of the solution is to, like I have to say, like you all know about W Hotel, it's a party hotel. So if you had a chance to visit W Hotel, not only in Taiwan or worldwide, you will find they have some bars, like,
yeah,
yeah,
like their
upstairs.
Bars
yeah.
are quite famous.
Yeah,
globally.
That would be
yeah,
one of
definitely.
Their selling points.
Mm-hmm.
So the goal for the solution is the customer, they want to see the connection between the foot traffic, between how many people coming in to their hotel and
mm-hmm.
how many like exactly people like visit the bar upstairs and downstairs.
I
so
see.
They like reach out to us for this kind of solution. And it turns out we got a very positive feedback from the customers. So
then you should ask them to give you some, you know, like free nights to stay there, right?
Yeah, well, probably I will do it
next time.
Right? That's pretty hard to say.
Yeah,
yeah, so we just closed the first phase, and then because the positive feedback from the end user, so
mm-hmm.
we just closed another second phase for this project this year.
Okay, cool. So, I mean, like, since they have these kind of people counting solutions, I believe like all the gates, they should have one at least, right?
Yeah, so if you got a chance to visit W Hotel in DC, you
mm-hmm.
will found they use lots of Acti's mini dome camera mounted at every entrance in the hotel and upstairs at the bar.
Yeah, I see. So since today we actually do have setting up a demo site for our audience today to have a look. And I think seeing is believing, right?
Yeah.
So would you like to share us, I mean, introduce a little bit and also invite us, I mean, our colleague to help us to do a demo, please?
Yeah, so I believe that sometimes it's really hard for our integrators and end user to see how exactly people counting is going to work. So we have a demo kit. So as you can see, we just had a demo, people counting demo kit in this room by using our people counting camera with the cable and the kit. So I would like to introduce our beautiful colleague Tina to do a demo. So Tina, can you do a demo?
Hold on a second. I'm not sure like if our monitor did capture this part. So once Tina walk in, actually like you can see the number of this monitor, like it will count in as like plus one number. So Tina, please, like if you leave, what will happen? Yeah, so it will become like, you know, just like cutting one, like minus one. Do you want to give it a try again so that we can see better again, please?
So by this people counting demo kit, it will give our integrators and end users a clear picture how it's going to work and then how it's going to be deployed to their application. And then you can see the accuracy is actually pretty high. So they will have they will be more confident to deploy by using the analytics solution.
I do want to show you like how it's supposed to look like. So can you move a little bit so like we can show like the platform, like how it's supposed to look like. We are like offering like the most simple way. So of course, like if the customers need like different looking, is it possible to change it or like slightly adjust it?
I believe so. So our goal is to help our customer to easing pain, to help them to easy to hands on. So basically we do all the pre-configuration of this demo kit, but if for some application they need to do some certain setup, and our simulator can help you to do so. So you don't have to worry about if it's going to be really difficult to do.
I see.
Yeah.
Okay. So I actually, when I'm looking at this like Facebook live broadcasting, I saw the question from Vivian. So she's asking, does it require any settings?
Not really. So just like I say, we do some pre-configuration before. The only thing you need to do is to, I think our team member can zoom in a little bit. So the only thing you need to do is to do the certain setup about the ceiling height. We would recommend to do the general ceiling height, but if there's any specific or certain height you would like to try for the demo, you can feel free to do so.
Okay, so Vivian, I hope we answer your questions. And actually, I want to know, like, I understand, like, for example, like, W Hotel, this kind of place,
yeah.
We can do the people counting thing. So where else, like, which kind of vertical markets we can actually try to use these solutions to help them?
Yeah, so hotel would be definitely one of the good practices. Another good sharing would be Taipei 101, the shopping mall.
Ah, the tallest
yeah.
building actually in Taiwan. They are using our solutions,
yeah.
right?
So they are using, so I would say shopping mall would be one of a good practice. Another application, I think stadium. They have
okay.
multiple entrance and access. So for some customers, they would like to know the occupancy. People counting solution would be one of the good solution for them.
I think that's pretty much like all the application we can think of so far, but still, I mean, if you have project on hand or if like this kind of solutions do inspire you a little bit, you can just let us know, let your sales representative know so that we can discuss like more. So I guess that's pretty much everything for today, right?
Probably, I think so.
Mm-hmm. Let me check. Okay, I guess that's everything and nobody's asking questions now. So if you have any questions still, the same, like leave your comments below. And of course, I mean, if you are from, where is the territory again?
So I'm in charge of Mid-Atlantic and Southeast area. So just feel free, if you got any questions, feel free to reach out to me.
Yeah, I guess that's everything. So thank you for joining us today again, and see you next time. Bye.
Bye.